Okay, Aunt Jen and me and Taka are going out by the river. Woo-hoo. Taka is ready to go. We haven't been out here since we saw the snake.
Nope.
We're hoping to not see any more snakes.
My feet are going to be up.
Hey, you guys, check out Jen's channel. It's Princess and Me. I'll put a link down below in the description.
Me.
Yeah. She's too whiny. She's too prissy. Her name's Princess for a reason.
She couldn't so. Make it.
No. Okay, so here we go.
I need a pouch.
Oh, I have Tonka's quick release on here too. So, goodness gracious. This is not a mountain bike. Oh my gosh. Tonka and Jen's getting left behind. Wait up. Whoa, Tonka. Whoa. Moss. Oh, in the spoke or something? Is it making noises?
Yes, something hit my leg. I got to pull out.
Oh, probably. Okay. Taka, this way. Come on. Oh, Taka. Come on. You got to work with me, not against me. We need to get mountain bikes, Jennifer. These beach cruisers are not the way to go. Beach cruisers are not meant for this kind of rugged terrain. I don't even know where we're going. How far behind is Aunt Jen? Aunt Jen, you need a husky! Aunt Jen's got to get a husky so she can stay up with us. Oh, look at how beautiful it is! Ah! I'm being really loud. So if there's any wild animals out here, they leave. I'm scaring them away. Tonka is loving it. It's really cold out. Which is why we decided to come today. How far back is Aunt Jen? Way back there. Okay, whoa, we gotta wait for Aunt Jen. Whoa. Whoa. We gotta wait for Aunt Jen, Tonka. Oh. Oh. That was fun. Whew. Look at how beautiful it is. This is winter in Florida. Here she comes. She is not on a mountain bike. What is it, Tonka? Is there something out there? Uh-oh. Don't drag me down there. I don't want to go. He hears or sees or smells something. Nope, it's a beach cruiser. Is it really hard to paddle?
Yeah.
It's because it's not meant to be on this terrain. Mine's really easy to pedal. You need to get a husky.
I'm like, is there something wrong?
Is there? Let's look. Hold on. Go.
Wait.
Yeah, you got to turn it kind of sideways. There you go. You're pushing back on it.
Go,
Tonka. Go. Mush, Tonka. Mush. Mush, Tonka. Don't let him go down there, Jen. There you go. Just hold on tight and you got him. I told you. You need a husky. Tonka's like, Mom, what are you doing back there? Okay, I'm gonna set this down and try to pedal her bike and see what she's talking about.
Oh, I love it. This is so beautiful. I could just spend the whole day here. I needed to bring some Oreos. Oh, he keeps looking back to see where I'm at. Oh, Tonka, I love you. He says, Mom, hurry up. Oh, look, he's not pulling her. He's trying to wait for me. Okay, let me go catch up to him. Hold on, guys. I'll be back. I had to stand up, power this sucker to get it to go. I think the problem is the seat's too low. There's my baby. He says, hurry, Mom. Hurry, Mom. Oh, can I see him? I can't see him. Ooh. I think your problem is your seat's too low. I'm pitching forward. I'm falling off of the seat. Look at my legs. That's a problem. Okay, let's see how fast we can catch it, Jen. Okay, we're coming. Good leg workout. Well, it's a better leg workout without Tonka. I told you you need one. We gotta find you one. We gotta find her a husky, a puppy, preferably female, so Tonka can have a girlfriend. Oh, so pretty. Park the bike soon and do a little hiking. I know it's hard for Jen. We don't have mountain bikes. We're out here on beach cruisers. Beach cruisers just not the way to ride on this. Okay, Mom, what you doing? Let me go, Mom. I want to go pee on stuff. Okay, hold on. Let's wait for Aunt Jen. Wait. Ooh. Good job. Oh, she's already walking. Okay. Let's park the bikes and we'll hike.